We have another gentleman coming to see you.
Oh, a gentleman? Mom, no!
I'm madly in love with you.
Too bad.
Is there someone else?
Yes. Boys are stupid.
Emily Dickinson?
No.
Okay.
If I were a man, I would definitely want a wife.
Your secret's safe with me, you weird, beautiful boy. You weird, beautiful boy?
Okay.
No.
I don't know how the two of you fit into such a tiny bed.
You're gonna make a good housewife one day, Emily Dickinson.
Why won't you marry me? Emily?
Promise me something, Sue. That you'll always love me more than him.
I wish I could just marry you.
You'd be a terrible husband.
How can you say that?
I wouldn't worry too much about that one.
I have no practical skills.
And you're too small to fend off enemies.
Okay, fine. But I bet I look good in a suit.
How do I look?
Handsome.
You look gorgeous.
I do.
What the hell are you doing?
Sue was just helping me with a very personal situation.
So you kissed her?
In gratitude.
You really are my favorite person in the world.